Welcome back to Settlers of the West, level 27, Fort Vancouver. We are near the end of the Oregon Trail. It's a challenge for pioneers to get this far. Unfortunately, this fort is ill-suited to help those that do make it. The monthly harvest of food and lumber need to be increased significantly to help pioneers with wagons on their last wheel. Sounds like they could use multiple farms and lumber yards then. That's crazy talk. The cost to build and maintain more than one farm or lumber yard would be astronomical, which means a lot. I know Cod's researcher used that word about the cost of making a video game. A what? Come to think of it, that was a strange dream and I had not a conversation with researcher at all. Anywho, the secret is upgrades. Lots of them. Seeing as how there's no gold mine here, either it wouldn't hurt to upgrade the trading post as well. Good luck. Alright.
I'm going. Will do. On my way. Why not?
There we go.
On my way. You got it. On my way. I'm going. On my way.
Alright. You should go there.
I'm going.
And start upgrading these. Research.
Oh, I'm honest.
Very nice. Research boots too.
I'm going.
More lumber. You should go there. Get some more gold. Industry farm. Very nice.
You got
improve,
it.
Improve, improve.
On my way. Oh, I'm on it. Yep.
Upgrade. get that.
Why not?
Upgrade that. Upgrade again. Upgrade that now.
Why not?
Improve. There we go. Upgrade that and that. Go there. Resources 2000. Quite nice.
On my way.
Upgrade again. And now only for the training. All right, so research.
Why
this.
Not? Mm-hmm.
260. So how much? 112. And research faster. And 112. Very nice. And that should be the gold rating. Nope, it isn't.
On my way. Oh, I'm
so let's start improving all of these.
On my way.
There we go. Settlement completed. Alright, so see you guys at the next level.